First, I just want to thank Coach Gilhammer, first of all, for bringing me here to this fine institution. And then I want to thank everybody behind the scenes that really makes this thing go. Jeff, Lynn, Hawk, you guys do a magnificent job. And I know sometimes the work you guys do, it goes unnoticed. But I noticed it, and I just want to say thank you for all your hard work. Secondly, I want to thank all the coaches. You guys have been tremendous in my time here. You guys are not just like coaches to me, you guys are like friends. So I know that I've gained friends that, for a lifetime. I want to thank my parents for always being there for me, for always being behind me and supporting me in everything that I wanted to do. You guys have been a blessing. Without you, I don't know where I would be. I want to thank my teammates for always supporting me through the tough times, being there for me through the good times, and I've gained relationships that's gonna last me a lifetime. That's pretty much all I got to say. I sat through like three of these things now, and I know that people can get long-winded up here, so just wanted to keep mine short and sweet. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Here comes the, y'all don't really want it like that. Here comes the, ooh, here comes the, ooh, here comes the, y'all don't really want it like that. Here comes the, ooh, here comes the, I know you shook my shit. You ain't built for a spirit, so I'm pretty, I'm a mama for real. I'm skipping the jump, a clock, grip on the pump.